model come in a stainless steel case measuring 43 mm in diameter. The case is equipped with a square resistant anti-glare coating sphere crystal on the front face. Classic rider tape style unidirectional tip bezel is present equipped with a modern blue kinematic bezel instead of the old aluminium insert. Item shape round, dial window material type mineral, display type analog digital, clasp deployment buckle, case material stainless steel, case diameter 43 mm, case thickness 13, band material stainless steel, band length main standard, band width 20 mm, band color silver, dial color blue, bezel material unidirectional rotating, calendar date display at the 6th color position, special features screw down crown, movement switch automatic, water resistant depth 300 meters. Highly functional device is designed for a silverton stainless steel case and bracelet with a black one-way rotating elapsed time bezel. Finished with a bold black dial, luminous hands and markers with golden accents and a date calendar, this timepiece complements both your work and weekend forever. Item shape round, dial window material type hard disk, display type analog, clasp deployment clasp, case material stainless steel, case diameter 45 mm, case thickness 13 mm, band material stainless steel, band length main standard, band width 22, band color silver, dial color black, bezel material unidirectional rotating calendar day and date. Special feature second hand water resistant 200 meter. Even the model designation, the sea dweller is printed in a yellow gold color to look in the general scheme. I think that within the vibe of a 2-ton watch, the sea dweller looks great with a bit of gold. Sea dweller comes with fair amount of change. One of the most notable in its increase in size to a wider 43 mm from the previous generation 40 mm. I think this service as a great way for Rolex to differentiate this timepiece from the Submariner. Display type analog, clasp buckle, case material stainless steel, case diameter 41 mm, case thickness 12 mm. Rolex has done a phenomenal job at making this watch wearable thanks to its nearly perfect proportion. The ST43 has a wide bracelet that measures 22 mm at the lugs and 19 mm at the clasp. My only complaint with the Sea-Dweller is its thickness. Obviously, its thickness is due to its depth rating 4000 feet. But at 50.2 mm, it does not exactly this watch. Personally, I find the Sea-Dweller is a bit too tall and robust to consider it a daily wearer, but it works well within a rotation. Probably the most polarizing aspect of this watch is the addition of a cyclose magnifier ever over the window, which we have never seen on previous Sea-Dweller model. The dial is without a doubt my favorite aspect of the watch. For the first time in about 14 years, Rolex has added some vintage flair by releasing a sea dweller with a red text on it. The combination of a matte black dial and red text is absolutely sublime. The Bambino version forged have always become slight larger, moving away from the traditional 40.5 mm width of previous model and instead become a modern 42 mm across. Item shape round, dial window material type mineral, display type analog, clasp buckle, case material stainless steel, case diameter 41 mm, case thickness 11 mm, band material leather, band width 22 mm, band color brown, dial color gray, bezel material stainless steel, bezel function stationary. Omega Speedmaster is one of the most Omega iconic timepieces. Having been a part of all 6 lunar missions, this legendary Speedmaster is an impressive presentation of the brand adventure pioneering spirit. Item shape round, dial window material type sapphire crystal, display type analog, clasp deployment buckle, case material stainless steel, case diameter 42 mm, case thickness 14, band material leather, band width 20 mm, band color black, dial color black, special feature chronograph, movement switch automatic, water resistant depth 50. It is also one of the most visually appealing with its large round face and easy to read. Analog hands, the electronic smart access crown allows easier access and quick adjustment of the setting than a button only digital model. K Case thickness 17 mm, solar charging, shock resistant, torque movement, case size 43 mm. The watch had at least 15 complications including the triple sensor, one time chronograph, etc. The Goldmaster movement is a complicated one with lots. Goldmaster movement is a complicated one with lots of customizability and the ability to display a variety of information at one time. I am not going to go into detail on all different options, but I will say you are able to display date, and different time zone or track barometric pressure changes over time, all while maintaining analog phase that show your home time. There is a digital display on the lower portion of the dial. This display can be used to show lots of different information. I primarily use it for date. Next, there is a small sub-dial near the 10 click position.
It does appear to change based on light. It looks dark gray, black, and lighter. The illumination pretty good in my opinion. I can see the hands and each number indicator as well. I have accidentally brushed the face of the watch against other round item and not scratched. This watch was a little heavy and caused some discomfort at first. Item shape round, dial window material type manual, display type analog, clasp fold over clasp with double push button safety, metal stamp on metal stamp, case material stainless steel, case diameter 17.9 mm, case thickness 47 mm, band material stainless steel, band length men's standard, band width 24 mm, band color gray, dial color black, bezel material stainless steel, bezel function stationary, calendar date.
Sony contain remote first ever manual wide movement which features a 8-day power reserve and has a power reserve indicator at the 12 o'clock position. This timepiece comes on a crocodile blue conello leather strap with pin buckle complement with case material.
Item shape round, dial video material type anti-reflective sapphire, display type analog, case material stainless steel, case diameter 43 mm, band material leather, band color crocodile, cannoli leather strap, dial color sunray, silver white metal, bezel material stainless steel, calendar date, water resistant depth 100 m.